Very on brand. Yes. That's what I was going for, Simi. That's what we're going for. The triangles and the green and the font. Yeah. Thank you. Oh, heads up. I did some grinding in this game off stream. So, what's going to happen is right now we're about to hit a few cutscenes. And we're going to watch all the cutscenes and everything. Once all those are over, I'm going to load up my other save file where I did all the grinding at. So this is the compromise I figured out with being able to grind, but not letting y'all miss any of the important story bits of the game. So. Awesome, Stocking. Thank you so much. What's thank you for the feedback. Here? I appreciate that, y'all. Oh.
The Dawn protected this city from the Empire. He protected our honor. Even if we're the only ones helping, we owe it to the Dawn to protect the city.
Ketchup, the city we're in is a city named Dongrest. It is basically the capital, more or less, of the guilds. All of the guilds are here, where their headquarters are. The Empire is on the verge of attacking this city. The Dawn left the city to try to go investigate something we're about to find out, so that's what they're talking about.
Hold your horses. Settle down, all of you. What's all this commotion?
Anime. That's a good one. Anime, movie, gaming. Yeah, Asami. Yeah, I like all those. And that's very similar to my answer. Is basically chill out, do something I enjoy, like for me, and hang out with the wife.
We've heard that a group from Polistrale has been spotted near Heliord. Their leader got killed thanks to a mistake of one of our own. It's only natural they'd want to talk about the incident. Once they learn the Dawn's left town, things could get ugly. We must defend the city from them until Dawn returns.
You fools. If y'all weren't so eager to fight, the Dawn wouldn't have had to leave in the first place.
Soon as they learn there's fighting between guilds, don't you think the Knights are bound to stick their noses in our business again?
Dongrest is independent from the Empire. The Imperial Knights are in no place to tell us what to do.
The friendship treaty still ain't finalized yet, you know.
And that treaty, of course, is between all the guilds and the Empire.
What do we do? This is going to become a war between guilds if we don't do something.
All right, Simi. Trekkie, welcome in. How you doing? There's also guild versus guild rivalries going on right now. With one in particular, the Leviathan's Claw. Basically causing trouble for everybody else. Thank you for the follow. I have no idea how to say your name. I apologize. Do I stream often? I do, every Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, starting at 6 p.m. Central. I am Lucid Faith, family-friendly streamer. It is great to have you here. We mostly do RPGs, and we do some speedrunning, and we remind you that you matter. Thank you for that follow so much. I see you already popped into chat. Would you let me know how to say your name? Suike? No, Suikai? I'm just try. It's not hard to say. Now you're making me feel bad. Suryukai? I think that's it. Is it Suryukai? Also, for those just joining us, question of the day in chat. Love for you to answer it, get to know y'all a bit more.
If only the Dawn were here.
Say Ruki. You smash stuff, Trekkie? That's really fun and a little bit dangerous. Remind me not to upset you.
They say that the Dawn may have gone to the Leviathan's Claw compound, the manor of the wicked.
What? Really? Well, probably so.
We were about to see if we could go there. Want to come with us?
But there's a chance that the Dawn's not there, right?
Yeah, it was just the old man's intuition after all.
Say Ruke? I'm sorry, I'm really terrible at pronunciations. Emphasize on the eh. Like, a lot. Aww! I'm sorry you feel like that a lot. Hopefully, hanging out will make you feel a little bit better.
If he's not there, war could break out while we're out looking for him. Yuri, what should we do? What would be best?
Well, we should be able to handle the manner of the wicked ourselves. You go ahead and do what you think you should do.
Yeah. Then I'm gonna go and talk to everyone.
Do you think this is the right choice? We don't have much choice. We can't follow the Dawn and guard the city at the same time. I hope that we find the Dawn at the manor.
Scoop! Scoop coming in with the $15 donation. $15 tip. First month of WoW Classic sub. Hope you end up enjoying it. Boss. Can we get some hypes and chat from our subs? Can we get some hearts? Whatever y'all want from our subs. For real, Phil, welcome in. Scoop, thank you so much, man. I know you, Scoop, you've been talking about, like, buying my first month sub. I wasn't gonna hold you to it, but thank you so much for following your word and being like, boom, here's the money. Oh, dude, you're amazing. Thank you so much for the $15. What he's referring to is, of course, WoW Classic, World of Warcraft Classic. We're going to be starting that up next Thursday, the 29th, will be our first stream. If you want to join us, join the Discord, the information is there for what server and everything I will be on. Scoop, thank you so much, man. That is super generous of you. Thank you so much again. It's your first... I'm messing up your first name, man. I'm sorry. Seru? Or Sarah? Sarah. Seru. Seruki. Wait, is that it? Is it Seruki? Sarah. Serha. Seru. Seruki. Seruki? I think I might be saying it right, chat. Get excited. Seruki? Is that it? Phil, I am doing well. I am. Thank you all of y'all for being here. I just turned on the stream. We've been streaming for almost 20 minutes, and all of y'all have showed up, and that's blows my mind. So I'm having a great day now. Close enough. Yes. Thank you so much. Thank you for being patient with me. Stocking with the gifted sub to Phil, to For Real Phil. Stocking with the gifted sub. Legion, can we get some, we decide shields. Can we get some shields in chat? Shields up for our new sub. Stocking, thank you for your continued support of Lucid's Legion. For we are many. Who's getting shields in chat? Stocking, thank you so much. That is, geez, y'all are amazing. Thank you. thank y'all so much. Y'all are too much. Thank you. Gift a sub and a donation and a follow right at the start of the stream. All those shields. Yeah, that's right, Phil. Wear them with pride.
Hey, you even know where you're going? It's straight to the west of here. Hey, wait for me.
Yeah, starting off real good, Scoop. Hives for stocking, indeed.
If the Dawn really did go meet with Jaeger, what could the reason have been? And why would he go alone?
It's not to deepen the ties of their friendship, that's for sure. It was probably because he didn't want his subordinates to get wrapped up in the mess.
Well, that's just one more example of how much the guilds love doing things the hard way. Upholding every rule, settling every score. Is it all really that important?
Hey, if we're going after the Dawn, now's the time. We can have special Sharon time later.
Context, Jaeger is the leader of a guild named Leviathan's Claw. The Dawn is the leader of Altros, the most powerful guild in the world, and leader of the Union, the, for lack of a better word, alliance of all of the guilds.
Whoa.
Where are you going?
We're going to meet the Don.
See, that's what I thought it was, Phil. I thought you were in a wheelchair, bro, but I was always too afraid to ask. I wasn't sure if that would be rude. I don't know. Like, it's not rude. It's just curiosity. But I was always afraid to ask.
I'm going too.
Are you done with what you were doing?
My results weren't that good, so I'm going to meet the Don like I first planned.
I'm warning you, though. Our destination is the Leviathan's Claw hideout.
Huh? I really don't get how things turned out that way. But that's exactly my kind of place.
Then follow me.
Hey, hold on.
What is it, old man?
You do realize what going to the enemy's compound means, right?
What it means?
We're gonna be on their turf, playing by their rules. If we get there and we're not ready to roll, they could give us a mighty beatdown and it'd be lights out for us.
So, you're asking if we're totally prepared to go?
We're ready to roll, old man. You sure? You're worrying more than usual. We're ready.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Well then, let's go.
Okay. Everybody join the party. Cool. I think there's one more cutscene we need to watch, and then we're going to load up another file. And this is the file we're actually did a whole bunch of grinding on.
What sort of fellow is this Don?
He's an old man that's just larger than life.
In that case, I'm sure meeting him will provide a clue to the riddle of Ifrid. Don Whitehorse.
Huh?
Hmm? Did you say his last name was Whitehorse?
Yes.
Well, you just said it yourself, right?
Huh?
Cutscene. Sarukai. Saruki. Saruki. So, I wanted to do a whole bunch of grinding in this game to level up and everything. This is where we are currently, right? Our main character, his name is Yuri in the top left, he's level 33. I did some grinding, and now we're level 38. So, I wanted to go ahead and do all that. It's about 6 hours of grinding that I did off stream. So, we're gonna go and load that up. The only thing I've done in between the files is grind. And you see we're in a different location. If we look back to the east, way over there in the distance, past those forests and everything. And in fact, there it is. Y'all see the circles in the sky? That is Dongrest. So all we really did, skipped, was just walking across. So now we're here. Lots stronger. And this is the Manor of the Wicked. Because honestly, I needed to grind. I kind of felt like I'd been skipping too many monsters and... an RPG, skipping too many monsters makes you weak, and it doesn't end well for anybody.
I'm guessing this is the Manor of the Wicked.
It's so heavily guarded.
I'm sorry, you feel like that way, Seru. Oh, they're very nice, Seru. That's awesome. It's a great game. It's a great game. I'm sorry that you feel like you're toxic. I mean, if you want, you can hang out here. We're a pretty, like, positive, friendly community. And you can kind of get in that environment and mindset. We'd love to have you.
We should wait and see what the situation is like first.
Can't get too comfortable, though.
Shh, they're arguing about something.
What part of let us in are you having trouble with?
Like I said, your timing just seems a little too perfect. Don't you have anything to prove who you say you are?
You know what? Actually, we don't. Let us through. The Don is here. We don't have time to sit and chat.
So, the old man did come here.
Bingo! This is our chance to listen in.
Didn't you go looking for proof that the Hunting Blades were after that dragon rider?
I told you. We received word that the Don was headed here before we could arrive at Mount Temza. We couldn't very well ignore news like that, could we?
The Hunting Blades are out to get Judy?
What are you waiting for?
Okay. I'm sorry to hear that, Saruki, but I hope that, you know, you can do what you feel like is best and makes you happier with yourself and your situation and everything. I do hope so. AH, welcome in. How are you doing today?
You won't be any use to Jaeger if we have to give you a beating.
Can we get some hearts in chat for Saruki? Saruki. Saruki? Let me scroll up. I can't scroll up enough. I think I said it right.
We'll let you through, but not without an escort. You don't mind, I hope.
Some hearts in chat, y'all.
Whatever, just let us in.
What luck! Now there's less guards to worry about.
Guess we better strike while the iron's hot.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, and they randomly see us because we're standing in the open.
Nice, Rapide.
Rapide is best, Daga.
Sorry, but
the Wind Waker. Very nice, AH. That one's amazing. No problem. I hesitate for a moment because one of the big things of our channel and our community, something we try to do here, is we try to remind everyone who comes in that you matter, that you have value, you have worth, because that's something I've struggled with a lot in my life personally. And so I just want to remind people that
I think we're still in the clear.
People care, even though it doesn't feel like it sometimes. So, although we do have a motivate command. What does this one say? Hey, this is a good one. You are braver than you believe, stronger than you seem, and smarter than you think. There you go. Some motivation for you. There's like 20, 30 some odd motivational quotes in that command. So have fun. And AH, the Wind Waker is probably my second favorite Zelda game. I pretty much love it.
So let's make with the getting inside.
Why do you think the Hunting Blades would be after Judith? If they're looking for Epithea, maybe they want the dragon she was riding.
That's a pretty good rule, man.
If he's an Entelechea, he might become an Epithea like Belius. I mean, when he dies.
Which means Harry's request wasn't the only reason they wanted to take Belius down. They want those Epithea something bad.
Judy!
Judy might be in trouble, but we should help the Don out first. Especially with those two charming young ladies in there.
Aye, let's be quick and clean this place up.
Sure, we should be.
So they just threw a lot of information at us.
So you'll be going to Mount Timsa?
But the Dawn.
We're practicing deciding for ourselves, remember?
Mm-hmm.
Let's move.
I'm coming too. She'd be upset if I left the Dawn like this to go looking for her. I can just hear her saying, my, what did you think you were doing? Don't worry about that lady. She's tough.
All right, let's get the old Don out of this place. Looks like we found one more thing we can't ignore.
Okay.
Okay. Really, AJ, it was your first Zelda game. That's cool. Yeah, traditional Zelda games are very different. Very, very different from Breath of the Wild. Breath of the Wild was a complete... A complete change of formula and pacing to what Zelda games usually are, right? Usually they're very linear with you getting a new key item in every dungeon or significant place you visit, right? And that allows you to visit more and more places. Breath of the Wild, on the other hand, gives you everything you need at the beginning of the game and says, do what you want, right? And that is kind of insane in reference to the rest of the franchise and how much they almost reinvented it. It was good. I think Breath of the Wild is probably my current favorite Zelda game. What about all y'all? For those of you who have played Zelda, what's your favorite Zelda game? If you haven't played a Zelda game, mention why.
White horse.
That's the Dawn?
Wait, where's the Dawn at? I didn't see him.
Stand back.
Didn't you say Leviathan's Claw would never try something like this, old man?
The Dawn's the one that started all this.
What? Then that means the old man's.
Just what do you think you're doing here, you
there
damn
he is.
Fools? Bringing young ones to a place like this?
Bravo. I really should thank you for such a heartrending performance.
Oh, the Dawn was gonna try to kill Jaeger.
What the hell's he talking about?
Get out of the way!
Okay, here we go. Ocarina of Time for you, Seiru. That's a good one. A lot of people love it. Honestly, Ocarina of Time was one that I basically missed out on growing up. And I didn't actually play it until the 3DS version came out. And that's actually when I beat the game and really played it. DJ, welcome in. Before we really hit that question. No, AH. No. You do not have permission to do that. I appreciate the enthusiasm, though. maybe, Sarah, I am 28. I am 28 years old. And I have not tried Dragon Quest Builders 2 yet. I didn't play the first one either. I heard the second one is very good and improved greatly upon the first one. But I haven't played either one, so. Yeah, Stocking did mention he was liking it. DJ. How you doing today, man?
He's gone after Jaeger.
Let's go.
Ooh, safe spot. Nice. An enemy. I didn't get it.
We do battle with all our might.
Music's a big one, DJ. A lot of people really enjoy music because people gonna, it's a way of, what am I trying to say here? In my opinion, music is just another way for us to, for humans to connect with one another, to relate to one another, to share what we're feeling and make us feel not as alone, right? So yeah, no, music. Music's a big one. For sure, man. Oh, really, Sarah Cookie? Okay, okay. It's that much better. Good to know. Okay, I was just changing up my AIs with what they're going to be doing. Oh, we are the same age, Eriki. Very nice. You just turned 28 last month. Well, happy late birthday to you. Hope it was a good one. Ooh, yeah, Stocking. It looks... Remnant from the Ashes looks really good. Has anyone else here seen or played that game yet? Remnant from the Ashes. It's on the PS4... Xbox and on PC right now, I think. It looks pretty darn cool. It is a really late happy birthday, but that's okay. Actually, my birthday's coming up again. I'll be 29 in October. I'm sorry you don't have that zest for it lately. Therapy. That's having the motivation to get on camera consistently and make a community and all of this. It's not gonna lie. It's kind of hard. It is. So, you know, I get it if it just doesn't really work out all the time. I have so many more skills to learn with her, I did not realize. So I'm looking at everybody's equipment real quick and seeing if they can... Yeah, if they can equip anything else to learn new skills. Because that's how you learn skills in this game, is actually from your weapons. Okay. Heard something from Sony? Yeah, DJ. I heard that too, man. That Sony and Marvel could not come to an agreement on, I guess, the terms of, like, the rights to use Spider-Man as an IP, right? And make movies with it. So, as of right now, Spider-Man will no longer be in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Marvel no longer has rights to that property. I don't know if something will change. Like, the talks are still, like, in progress. I don't know if maybe Marvel will back down and be like, okay, we'll agree wherever you want. I don't know. So it's going to be interesting, to say the least. Oh, I'm sorry you're shy because of that, Saru. That's unfortunate. It's unfortunate. Yeah. I mean, you could always stream without a webcam if you really wanted to. And if you want to do it more just for fun or something. But, whoa, what is this? Information. There's some writing carved into the underside of the shelf. I can just make it out. Why do we have to wear hoods and coats while Gaji and Drode wear short skirts? We get so clammy, we're so hot, burning up, and our goggles are steaming. Oh, what a world. Oh, it's just a little bit of, like, fun humor because all the henchmen have these long trench coats. Okay, that's fine. For sure, Seiru Key. I'm not fit at all in any way possible. And it's something I need to work on, and it's something I need to start my journey on, and it's gonna be a pain, and it's gonna be rough. And because of that, I keep postponing it. The longer I postpone it, the harder it's gonna be. Yeah, it's not working out for me. Something I need to work on it though. That's over. Only one more Spider-Man, DJ? Okay. Oh, that sucks, Eriki. Eriki, you've mentioned a few times you've had an injury and, like, you're having to, I guess, be in a wheelchair or get used to that. If you don't mind sharing, would you mind talking about, like, what that injury was? And again, only share if you feel comfortable with it. If you don't want to talk about it, just say so. It's just, you brought it up in conversation a couple times, so now I'm just kind of curious. Oh, no worries, Simmy. No worries at all. I get it. You're a mom. Y'all all have lives. I appreciate any moment y'all spend here with me, chatting or not, so no worries, Simmy. And yeah, I think Simmy mentioned she lost a ton of weight recently, and she's on a really big, like, fitness journey of herself and becoming healthier and just being almost like a better her, so yeah. Thanks, Aru. I appreciate that. I appreciate it.
I never dreamed you'd try anything this risky.
Stalking, I agree that it's gonna be weird, right? If they just, like, happen to, like, oh, we're just not gonna talk about Peter Parker ever again. Like, what? Like, what's gonna come of that, right? So, you have a point,